Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play a Rhapsody in Blue from asears16. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Medium hard difficulty puzzle involving bounce gel, a funnel and a light bridge. Welcome to Rhapsody in Blue, my first chamber built in 2.4B. That's right, this version of BMod now has a Mac version, thanks to the awesome T-Spend 210. I think my maps will look and feel much better with the added bells and whistles that BMod 2.4 provides, and I hope that you all do too. The map title comes from the fact that all elements in the puzzle are coloured blue besides the paint fizzler. Special thanks to Hugo and Nobody No One for playtesting their advice and feedback. The music is from Mel and feedback is always appreciated, and there are some changes there in the update log, it seems. Felt like I was drunk flying through there. Anyway. Use a funnel to get up to that bit then. Okay. Oh, Pophis is there. Whoopsie. Man, I'm so stupid. I are dumb. I are very dumb. Inputs, outputs. Okay, that gives me a cube there. I can bring the cube over to here. If so desire. But also okay, so this has my paint fizzler. So now I can actually get some paint somewhere if I want it to go somewhere. Don't know where, maybe here? Anyway. Yeah, this allows us to get some paint around and about though. That wasn't what I wanted to do. That really wasn't what I wanted to do. Okay, so that'll do for now. So let's bring the cube back across to this side. Yoink. Thank you. And then we'll bring the cube into here to open this fizzler up permanently. So now I can take the funnel up to here. Probably a good place to save. So that's not level with that, is it? No, that's level with that. Sorry, sometimes my depth perception isn't too great. So I want some blue gel here. Okay, so if I want blue gel here, how would I achieve that? Thank you. I would need to almost loop it round. Sorry. Okay. See, I'd do that, but then... I lose it. So what can I do differently? Oh, I just need to bring the cube up here. Alright, yep, that makes more sense. This is what lowers the panel, right? Yes. So now I have more time. All right, let's leave it there for now. I think I've got to go back. That wasn't very well thought out at all, was it? Too too far again. Maybe just wait, because there is no rush. Okay. So why didn't that go back through the funnel? There must be like a minimum distance or something to travel. Okay, so that will do that. Okay, I think this is kind of it. That's good enough for me. All right, save. So now, so now I think what I need to do is get the cube back on there. So let's go and do that right now. What would I do now? Because I would need to do, I was thinking about getting gel on the light bridge. But to do that, I need to use the funnel. And from this position, I can't see the funnel there. But what could happen is... do this. But then how would I get on to... It's just how I get now over to there. Do you know what? I think I'm actually being quite silly about this. I know you're shocked, right? Yeah, I'm being quite dumb about this. I should be able to just jump. So... Alright, where are we at now? We're here. So we'll put Paul there. Take the cube. Over to here. Man, I'm so stupid sometimes. I don't mind admitting it. Ow. Clever. Very clever. Okay, so now I have a portal there. Did I check to see whether or not this auto respawns? Again, being stupid. Being stupid has been the name of this one. Yep. And one last big yep. Alright, cool stuff. Probably more medium than hard, I would say. I just had dirt moments. I had stupid moments where I was thinking things were more complicated than they was. But no, other than that, good puzzle. Welcome to the world of BMod, asears as well. Good stuff. Thank you very much for making. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any matches you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. My link's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.